is Murray for three, and he nails it. Over at the Mirovich Assembly Center. Here's a jumper, and it's off the glass and good for Bryce Davis. Here's a three, and that shot is good. They love to get out and run. Here's Ferguson for three. Swish! Good in the rebound. Controlled by Caruso. Lose the handle. Picked up by Marcus Adi. Diggins for the slam. High elevation for Michael Diggins. 11. Inside, and the layup is good for Brown. He's up 13 to 11. Here's a jumper, and it is good for Murray. Murray's got fives with this Flames team. As it's a wide open three, and it's knocked down by Tarkus Ferguson. Tayodiasi has a steal there by Ferguson. Let's watch JB all the way in, and the layup is good. Adi gets it on the inside. Out to Tarkus for three. Swish! An A. What a pass inside to Brown.
Brown with 8 points, doing a nice job offensively for the Cardinal.
Inside, and the lay-in is good by Diggins. And
just to get yourself ready for the Horizon League. And there's Howard with a big swat.
Adi, Diggins, left corner, a hail for three. Yes, sir! Murray down the lane. Oh, the layup is good. Beautiful move by Murray. The Saints all the way in, and the layup. Yes, sir, and a foul. Shooting 60% from the field. Bowen for three. Yes, sir! Godwin Bowen for three.
UIC. You know, look at that.
Murray loses the handle. Besaint inside, and the layup is good.
This is Murray.
Brown, there's a long three, and that's good for an A. So
picking their spots offensively, nice cut.
Caruso all the way in, layup. Yes, sir, and a foul. Tarkus in the rebound. Taylor. Taylor goes all the way in, layup is good. Wide open, a three try is good for Godwin Bowen. Here's Davis inside. Adi for three. Swish! Marcus Adi knocks down the three for UIC. UIC looking for their fifth win of the season. And Diggins with a big-time dunk and a foul. And the Flames win. The UIC Flames win 63-57 here at Credit Union 1.